Okay, so these scissors cut the rope, which works as a type 1 and a wedge, and then it goes down there as an inclined plane and just goes around this nice little roller coaster with this nice little jump that John added in. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And it goes down the funnel, it hits the mousetrap, which starts a type 3 lever, which goes to a pulley and releases another type 3 lever and then hits a button.